Today I woke up not feeling very well, so Daddy and Mommy took me to the vet. I didn't know what was wrong with me. All I felt was a lot of pain. Waiting was long and very stressful.